I don't even have the RK5, bro. Hold on, let me get some points.
Don't even matter.
I got a tranky up here.
Alright, I already opened the first door, and I got enough of the RK5, so...
Oh my god, that's so fucking funny.
Whoever's got the whoever has the RK5 and $1,000, open the next door.
Oh, I've got 1,080, if y'all...
Do you have the RK5 yet?
No, I do not.
Definitely buy that, because we're not going to get the KN or any gun for a minute. Unless you want to hit the box.
Where's RK5?
Upstairs. Yep, upstairs.
Yep, alright, I got you.
Yo. Yep.
This
right
one?
Now. Yep.
Alright, sweet.
It only does it for one person, doesn't it? Yeah, it's only one person per game, and I already took the double taps to suck it. Yeah, it's one person, one perk. Yes, he tried on double taps.
Dude, Carlton's gonna fucking level up fast as shit.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be level 15 or 20 by the end of the game.
Why is my controller doing that? You can see me skipping.
Of course! What the fuck? Jesus! Now we're gonna feed this dragon here.
Too bad you don't have no internet.
Slowly but surely, kill zombies in front of this guy, one at a time.
Oh, this is kind of like Mob of the Dead, isn't it?
Kind of.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. So very slowly feed them.
Yo, did anybody do the landing pad in the beginning?
No.
Okay.
And I don't know if you know this, Carlton. On round three, it's one shot with RK5 and a knife, and that kills him instantly. Yeah. First knife every time.
On round five?
No, on round three it does. On round four it's the same thing. Yeah, it's just first knife, RK5. You got him, JR. Go.
How many zombies does this thing take?
About ten or so. Or eight, whatever it is, yeah. I don't know. I just keep doing it till he's hungry or till he's full. And he's done. All right, next one. Yeah, we're waiting to open this door, so we'll wait up here. We'll camp this little area up here.
Remember, they can come up on that rail.
I got you, bro. We can just go. Yeah, just go ahead and wipe them. We're just waiting to get enough to open the door.
Yes.
Definitely.
I'm watching you.
Zombie. It'll screw you if you're running a train. Auto aim. Off. Yeah, they will fuck you up if you're running a train, because you'll aim at the head of a zombie way back in the pack, and you'll screw yourself.
Oh crap. Nah, I wasn't paying attention for a second. I was turning off my auto, man. I forgot I had it on. I saw zombies in front of me, and I exited out as quick as I could.
There's Smurf jizz all over this couch.
What?
A Smurf came everywhere over here, guys. Be careful. Yeah, be careful. It's a radioactive Smurf jizz.
I don't even want it. Just shut up.
You can tell my controller's fucked up. Holy shit.
He's fucking climbing up the wall like Spider-Man. What the hell?
Spider zombie. Spider zombie.
He was like, to get up here on this railing, he climbs up on the wall like Spider-Man. Watch him. Watch him. Wait, no, no, no. Let this one come to you. See if he comes to us. Come on.
I'm watching him.
Fuck. Come over here.
Yeah, I know. I watched it.
Damn it. That, he ain't gonna go to the wall. Probably.
Yep. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and open door. Lock. Door's open. I'm gonna wait to get KN44. KN44.
Wow, bro. Really?
Right here. Definitely want to get that one.
How much is it?
1400.
Oh, I got
Whoa,
it.
Whoa, bro.
Is it really?
He's already opening doors and shit. Yeah. Well, I didn't know you were open already, but it's Q. Yeah, I ain't hurt nobody.
That's cool. I just got my Perkaholic.
Doc, damn it! I just traded my RK5. It's okay.
This map's pretty fucking cool.
Yeah, it is a good map.
Should be in the beginning still.
This map is so fucking huge. Damn.
Oh yeah, this map is like 10 times bigger than the giant. It's fucking gigantic.
This guy,
I think it's probably the same size as the Shadows of Evil one, probably.
It's up there with it. It's up there with it.
All the perks by round 5. Oh yeah.
Suck a dick.
I love you, Ty. Oh hey, that's fucked up, bro. You got a Perkaholic.
Alright, you turn on the pyramid room? Got it. Alright, Carlton, come down here where we're at. We're gonna grab our zombie shield.
Oh, where's the zombie shield at?
Down here, okay, in the pyramid room.
I see.
Yep, y'all. Yep, down this way.
Oh, sweet.
And up here is where you're gonna grab the bow whenever you'll see the dragon heads up here. We got one done. Once we get all three, bow's gonna be right here in this little box. So,
all right, sweet.
So we'll take care of control room. Yeah, they suck. Yep.
They come out the walls too, like while you're wall running, they come out the walls when you have the anti-grav thing.
Yeah, they'll
jump
out the walls at you. Well, if you can't, they can.
I just got Taylor's awesome gun that he loves so much. Taylor, I got your lovely gun that you love so much.
The Shiva?
The Haymaker, yep. I'm gonna have to because I need 200 kills with the upgraded shotgun to do my daily challenge.
Oh yeah, I need that too. That's a good idea. I might grab the haymaker.
Oh, sorry y'all. I killed him right on top of me. That was my bad.
I was good. Who's got the fucking rocket launcher?
That would be me.
Oh, I can hear your rockets going off from all the way over here. That's your boom.
Hey, that's from Black Ops 2 on Origins.
Oh yeah. By the way, the Panzers are on this map too. So just
are you for real? Yeah. What rounds do they come?
I think 9 is the first one. 9 or 12 or something. No, I can't say. I've had a few. Me and JR had one last game that came on 9, so you can't remember. It's 9. They yeah, it varies. Yeah. It varies, yeah, it depends.
Well, I mean, I did have some in there one time before, but I would use that.
Wait, we just had the dog round, right? 6, 70, 9, 10. It, yeah, 11. They're gonna, the first one's gonna be
another
on
one.
Yep. Because it's on the second dog round that Panzer comes. So, yeah. Round 10 or 11, be prepared. And all you gotta do is just headshot his ass. Just headshot his dick off. That's all you gotta do.
Okay. Never mind.
Or snipers. Snipers do kick ass on the... Like the... Yeah. You pack a punch that, shoot him in the head with like one clip, he's dead. Yeah.
Double slap.
Alright, I'm working on the dragon down here in... I'm working on the dragon down here in the, Pyramid room. Rashad, broken piece. All will be repaired. And you just kind of guesstimate.
Sweet.
Grab it when you're ready. God, these zombies are slow as shit.
Oh god, just die. Some of these zombies are taking a shitload of bullets.
Just about.
I got mule kick.
Yep.
Yes.
Or just take your chances with the Wonder Fizz and you can grab it for $1,500. Alright, the bow and arrow is ready, guys. Oh, don't worry, Taylor. Each of us have on the house, so you're gonna get it no matter what. Trust me. You're gonna get. Yeah, I got two on the house and unquenchable, so most of us are gonna get all of perks.
You got mule kick? Hell yeah.
Told you.
Hi, hi.
That's good to go, Carlton. You wanna go grab your boat? Wow.
Oh, where is
Taylor just got what he wanted out of the
right
Wonder Fizz. You hear Brandon in the background. Way to go, Daddy! High five!
Right there.
So, the bow, how does it work? You just shoot it and they die?
Yeah, but you can do a fully charged shot, too.
Yeah.
Yes, a few times. Oh, okay.
No, flip that. Aim
yeah, I was just about
trigger.
To say, wait a minute.
Fire with right trigger. But remember this. Charge shots use multiple arrows. So a charge shot, we use two arrows. Just FYI. Yes.
I didn't even
it
know
that.
That. I didn't
it
even
tells
know
you
that.
That when you, it tells you that when you get the fucking bow.
Wow. I didn't even know that one.
Are y'all really... Y'all are dumb, really? It tells you that when you get the bow. It says, charge shots use extra arrows.
I don't
well, maybe that's
games.
Why you... Maybe that's why y'all haven't been to round 50 yet.
Keep running your mouth with that perkaholic that I have.
Man, suck a dick, JR. Tell me when you get to round 50, biatch.
Or Master Prestige, round 10. Hey, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to Ty.
Wah, wah. Alright, who's calling which bow?
I'm doing the fire bow.
yeah, everybody talked at once. I didn't hear.
Taylor's already started the thunder bow, and I've already started the fire bow.
So, I don't know how to do the skull bow.
Well, I got
so.
Joe got a perkaholic. I mean, the perk machine or whatever.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I wonder if it's...
I don't know what to... Should we... I forgot how to even start the fucking the wolf bow, so I can show.
You start the wolf bow by doing the pictures. Look for the one that has it's throne arrow. Throne knight arrows, and then the other one.
Well, I know about the picture. That's how you start it, though.
Yeah, that's how you start it, and then you go down into the pyramid room, and the arrow pops out from the wall.
I like the knifing whenever you got the bow in your hand. That's cool. You can knife them with a bow.
Yeah.
That's so fucking awesome. Like, holy shit.
You can get a plunger, too, on this map. Yeah, you can get a plunger on this map, too, to stab them with.
You have. It's part of doing the Easter egg. I can show y'all if I want to do it.
How many hits can you get hit by a zombie whenever you got Jug on this? Because I know without Jug you can get three.
Five?
I want to say it's five or six. I'm not 100% sure.
Hold on. I'm gonna try to help Carlton out. I'm gonna do the wolf bow for him a little bit. Yeah,
I can't hear a single word you're saying.
Crawlers. Save the crawler.
What were you saying?
What do you mean?
Shit, what do you do
with the bow once you get it?
We're working on pack a punch.
I was asking if you have the game volume going through your headset because
there's so much talking going on I can barely hear. I'm gonna have to turn the volume up.
I'm getting a headache with all the talking.
No, it wasn't the headache. I couldn't hear the rocket going off. And I almost got fucked.
Someone has like a TV or something going too. Some background noise. It's annoying as shit.
I know mine's not. You might be able to hear my TV a little, but I don't have the voices going through the TV. I've got it going through my headset.
First shot, bitches.
I'm trying to think where other pictures are at.
I can show them. Where are y'all?
Well, I got the first one. I got the first one's done.
Which so you got you got the throne one done then, right?
No, I got the one in the clock tower done.
Okay, but the picture's the throne.
Shut the fuck up,
Ty. I'm telling you the order, bruh. It's the picture of the throne, and then the picture of the knight, then the picture of the arrows, and then the other picture.
I don't know where they're all at, bro.
That's arrows, right here. That's the arrows. That's the third one. The one in the... Hold on. What's the one in the clock tower?
That's the first one, because as soon as I do it, he says it's the knight thing.
No.
Boom.
That's the throne. That's the throne. And then the knight one is probably going to be over here. Okay.
What are you talking about over here?
The picture. It's gonna be in the castle, probably. That's where it likes to stay.
Well, crap. My sister just said that there's a birthday party that we are supposed to go to.
Oh, here you go.
But I don't know if that still counts on PS4, but I know on Xbox, if you leave, fucks everybody up. So I will stay. Y'all don't have to worry about picking me up.
No, I don't worry about it. If you
yeah,
leave,
I'm the host because I have in game on mine instead of quick game, so I'm the host.
Yeah.
So I could leave without a problem.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, sweet. I was hoping it wouldn't mess y'all up. I didn't want to mess y'all up any.
Hey, you're good, man. You're good.
Ooh, I like this room. This would be a good training room.
All right, Ty. The night picture that you need is right here where you would go towards Mule Kick for your bow.
Okay. Wait, if Taylor's leaving, what happens to the electric
bug? No, Taylor's not leaving. That's, Carlton. That's leaving.
Oh, sorry. Oh. Never mind that.
Alright, and then...
Man, I love this bow.
Oh, wait, before he leaves, we gotta show him the secret.
You wanna do it?
I gotta do it.
I don't even think Taylor knows it. I don't even think Taylor knows it.
Oh, I gotta show you.
Alright, Taylor, don't kill all the zombies. Don't kill all of them. Just run them around.
Give me a minute, I'll go look around, but I do not remember what I did.
Wait. I can't do it. Wait, it won't let me do it.
Well, never mind then.
What the fuck? What happened?
Well, Ty, where are you at so I can show you where your pictures are? Because you've already done the throne, so let me show you where your pictures are.
I got monkeys.
Ty.
What?
Where are you?
I'm next to the box over here.
Alright, well, if you come over here into this room, I'll show you.
Zombie.
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
Downstairs. Where you going, Ty?
I'm not doing the bow anymore, dude. I can't.
Oh, okay.
I'm not gonna do the bow. Fuck the bow.
Alright.
I don't want the wolf bow. It's a waste of time.
Well, you can do the skull bow. That's definitely not a waste of time.
I don't know how to do it.
Is stamina up on here?
Yep.
Yep, yep.
Where is it?
I thought you were leaving.
Yeah, I am, but like, I want to see if this helps my running any at all, because my controller's being a bitch right now.
Trust me, Ty is the person to talk to about the electric bow. He knows that shit backwards and forwards.
Oh yeah.
Well, you already started it before we said anything.
Yeah, so it's too late for that. Yeah.
First time, all of them.
Yeah, you can. It just as soon as you make a turn, you're fucked. And then you'll hear a noise. It's five total. It's if you start it. Yeah, if you start.
We will not allow you to defeat me.
I have no clue. I just wait till it comes back on. Yeah, it's good on like round 30 and stuff like that too. I would assume. Oh yeah, speaking of that, Panther's coming next round. I'm probably gonna pack a punching. Yeah, it's at the rocket pad. I got just enough to 5,090. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely pack a punch the dingo.
How many perks y'all have?
One.
I have one.
Taylor, how many perks do you have?
Okay. We all have one perk, JR. We don't have nine like you do.
No, I'm just wondering because I have a Phoenix up that I'm saving. So, if the shit gets bad.
Don't waste it. Just revive us. It'd be pointless. Hey, I wonder if it's down here.
What? Oh, this is going to help a lot.
Yes.
Yep.
And then you have to redo the fire with the electric arrows, but you can only do one arrow. You have to pull back an arrow all the way and then go to the urn and it will become electrified. Ty can show you how to do that shit like a pro. If the video, no, look, you don't understand. The videos don't mean shit. Ty's done that bow like fucking 3,000 times.
Fucking rockets going off now. Damn it. No! No! I fucking died in the here! Fuck this game! God damn it! I fucking...
You did what? What happened?
Well, obviously he's pissed at it.
Right, I have $1,500 fucking dollars in MK5.
I couldn't even revive you or anything.
The fucking rocket killed me. The fucking Pharaoh. Fucking Pharaoh, dude. Are you goddamn... Yeah, I'll activate it. I was trying to get the part to the fucking gravity spikes. And it's... And I was going through the door, an electric zombie went through the door at the exact same time, shocked me, stunned me, door closed, I went down instantly. Oh, and the Panzer's here, and I got a fucking Pharaoh. Yeah.
Who's all down?
I'm done.
Taylor, are you down or are you up?
Oh, that was a waste. I don't have any perks.
Phoenix up. I had a Phoenix up.
That was a waste. Yeah. This is fucking. This is fuck this game, dude. Fuck, just die, just kill me. I'm fucking done, dude. I'm so done.
Now I'm not done yet. I still gotta collect the souls for the arrow. It recharges your web. Your widow's wand. Yes, you do use it every time when it says zombie hits. Oh, every time a zombie hits you. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
I killed the Panzer, by the way. he's dead.
No.
Is everybody dead?
No.
Oh. I thought everybody was dead.
Yeah, I don't even have Jugger. I have a Pharaoh right now and no Jug. That's the fuck it.
Where are you?
I'm in the fucking rocket. God damn it. I don't. I'm just gonna
here,
get
there,
one of his
there, by yourself. Get a gun.
I don't. Oh, great. I get that. I get fucking Deadshot Daiquiri. The only fuck. God damn this game, dude. I fucking quit. I'm done.
Alright, I should be ready when I'm ready.
Wow! Takes one whole hit of the Pharaoh. This is fucking beautiful.
I do not like this gun. Dude, there's so many fucking zombies around me.
Lucky.
Carlton, you want to see something pretty cool? Watch this. Hold on, don't kill him. Don't kill him, watch.
Alright. Damn. Holy fuck. What the hell?
I don't think I'll go down, but...
Oh, you don't have to get me. I gotta leave anyways.
Alright, brother.
Alright, I will be back later. I might be able to get on.
Don't have too much fun.
I will try not to. Honestly.
It's not on yet. It's not on yet. It's not on yet. You gotta wait. Now it's on. This is how I died. Jumping through here, fucking electric zombie fucked me in the fucking face. Cocksuckers, dude. Holy zombies!
Holy oh, I'm zombies. Sorry for helping y'all. My bad.
Oh. Holy zombies. Got it! Alright. 2 out of 3. We just need the death ray part. We're good.
What's cool though is me and Ty have done where I've shot the fire arrow and then he shot the electric arrow at the same time. That shit was badass.
You need to get the electric bow, man, so y'all can do that. That shit's amazing. Wow, I quit. I'm done, dude. I can't do this anymore. I'm done.
What the hell happened?
I died. I got my fourth perk, I died. I can't do that anymore, dude. Fuck that.
Well, I am broadcasting if you want to watch, Ty.
Nope, I'm done.
Wow. He really got pissed off about that. No, there's one in the rocket pad, there's one in the clock tower, and there's one over there by the first dragon in that room where the Wonder Spear is. I'm doing it now. I'm doing a Pack-a-Punch one right now to do the daily challenge. It depends on which side of the map it is. Either the one over there by the courtroom, or the control room, or the one over there by the first dragon. That I'm not 100% sure about. That is fine because I have Perkaholic. So if I end up going down. True. Go on YouTube and go to my channel. You should be able to watch it through there. See if that works. Because I'm broadcasting through YouTube. He got pissed off and just not only quit the game but left the party. Hold on, I just came back. Oh. Hold on, I'm coming. Not that I know of. It's not up there anymore. It was up there, but before I can do the Wonder Spirit left. You should also be able to hear. Can you see it? You should also be able to hear what we're saying on it.
Yeah, it's broadcasting, but it's at the very beginning, and it's only 9 minutes long. Hidden by ocean.
Figures in no, you're watching what I was recording.
Okay.
How many videos is it? I hope it didn't save all those videos, all those tests that I were doing. If I am to die, I will die with honor. I told you where they were. The other one, the ones by the rocket pad, the...
This one says 26 minutes ago. You've been doing this for 38, playing this for 38 minutes now.
Your proximity offends me. Oh shit, neither do I. Thanks for saying something. You're welcome.
Okay. This is live now, but...
Yeah. Yeah, and it's showing that you're watching it now. Go.
But it's not exactly with that.
No, it's a little backwards. I mean, it's a little behind backwards. I don't know what I said, but... Yeah, it's like 15 seconds. Yeah, something like... See, comment on it. Well, never mind. I was going to tell you to comment on it. Because I want to see if it should pop up on the side of the screen that you commented something on it. Yeah, see. I need ammo for my damn, oh, cool. Plus, I need ammo for my haymaker. That's that super fast speed cola. I'm good when you are. Yeah, I'm here. Wow. Oh. You can go quickly. Aw, oh, son of a bitch, why'd you hit me? Stop hitting me. Damn it, stop fucking hitting me. I'm coming. Nah, I think all your work up to that point is good. Yeah. Yeah, each time you do a dragon that comes into life. Did you see your comment right there? Huh?
Yeah. I was waiting on you to...
I was zoned into the game. I still gotta try to get monkeys. I don't have monkeys. I need some monkeys. I ate one and had to throw the other one away because it fell on the floor. Love you, Brandon. I don't know if he can hear that or not. Where are you? The rocket?
No.
Well, you're not by the rocket.
We fly light as feather, but the land hard as
rock. Right, try this again. It's a good thing I have points. Well, the wolf bow is the easiest one to do, but it's not all that great. The Scobo is the best one, but that shit is ridiculous. Yeah, and I don't even know how to do that fully.
I seek to restore peace and order to our existence. Such a goal could never be considered selfish.
How are you already in the red, though? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Do you think encircling Tokyo is a wise move, foul demons?
Where are you?
It's a great speed. I will send them to the next life.
Yeah, dude, my first few Perkaholics, I would get them and then like almost immediately go down after it. It's like the curse of the Perkaholic. I got your back. I got the bow. No, if you want to, I got your back.
May you be burned into nothing, foul demons.
Well, the bow will be a free weapon that you can actually... What the hell? Why wasn't it killing them?
You are not worthy. None of you are.
I don't have a shield. I had to go get a shield quick. I'm on my way back.
You must be mindful of your surroundings. Listen for their screams.
Finally got that damn challenge done.
Resupply if I am to achieve victory. It would be foolish not to capitalize.
Where, okay, I see your outline.
Teach us much about ourselves and each other.
I am not sure how much more there is to know about Richtofen, though I fear his words may belie his truth.
Did you just activate it? Try to go to the courtyard. Go to the courtyard with the one to spare in the courtyard where we just at. Try that one. Okay, I got it. Oh shit! Hey, how you doing? Damn! I almost got fucked. Spontaneous combustion. Move out my damn way, you zombies. Together, are we strong? I'm gonna build it in the control room, so come get it. Go. Well, I was going to. I'm almost out of bow. Built for the dam. Hurry up. Build it. Alright, they're built in the control room. Put them in the ground. We shall send them to the sky. I don't know. I think it is. Joe was using it earlier. Here, try that. If you have to, back up. I'm kind of disappointed with Ty today, to God honest truth. He's a really good zombie player, and I don't know why he did that. He really is good. Oh, well, he just messaged me. Back up. No,
What?
He's behind you. Fuck. Damn it. He came in behind you. It wasn't your fault. He came in behind you. Shit. No, me. I had your mom holding my controller for a second in a spot where she couldn't really get hurt, but the Panzer came in behind him. Behind her. I said behind him. Here, put, it's okay, brother. I understand. And then put, I'm broadcasting if you want to walk. He said take a smoke break, but say, looking, waiting for you to come back, I guess. I killed the first one. Yeah, there's two. Waiting for you to come back. Still, tell him I'm still playing, but I'm waiting for him to come back. I'm not about to quit this game, but I just used my only perkaholic. I'm gonna go until I can't go no more. Go ahead, hit it. Alright, well, both the Panzers are gone now. Oh shit, you know what? I haven't even thinking about, hold on, I could help you with perks. I haven't even thinking, I have on the house. So hold on, give me a second. I forgot all about the gobble gums. I'm listening, brother. I'm just concentrating. Where are you, by Jug? This will guard me from demon's touch. All right, I'm gonna try to get to you, brother. I'm on my way. No, I'm like right here around the corner. Yeah. Shit.
Right there
too.
Damn it.
No, I shouldn't. I'm not sure, but even if it does, even if I still have a shitload of zombies, I'm gonna go until I can't go no more.
Yeah, but if you quit the game, don't you fucking
call it? Oh wait, that's true. I could just, well, I don't know because I used the Phoenix up. I could just end the game once I feel like I'm about to go down and see if I can keep my Phoenix, my Perkaholic. Damn.
Yeah, that's right.
I guess the zombies do. Yeah, they do follow you, but they die, though. That was funny as shit. That was
hilarious.
Oh, yeah. 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 Yeah, he messaged me. He messaged me and then he said that he broke his headset out of anger. He said just some tape would fix it, but yeah, he broke it out of anger. Welcome back. I can watch your back as best as I can.
Go get your gun, man.
Why don't you go grab your bow and your shield during the dogs? That would be the easiest way for you to get both those. Yeah, but I can get you on dogs, no problem. Yeah, I would get Jug too. Where are you?
Okay.
Motherfucker, get off! You are not yeah, I have quick revive, so it's not. It won't be too hard for me to get you. Ah, oh, shit. I didn't know that was the last dog. That's cool. Here.
Your hands hurting?
Just back up and hand me the controller. You have to, yeah, you have to hit left and right bumper and then hit, I think it's R2 to drop them. Or L2. I barely use them, so I can't really help you too much on those. Here's a fire cell to help you out. We are around 25, brother. I was about to say, I was just about to say, how many zombies do you have left? Sure, dude. I understand. Yeah. You backed out, right?
My journey cannot be
because you ended the game. See, I didn't know that it would do it if you just ended, if you ended playing the game, but I do know that if you closed the application, that safety net was there.
With the help of the spirits, we may yet prevail.
You really should watch this, see if you can watch this fucking broadcast and check out this shit now that, oh shit, I want my shield.
Spirits.
Hold on for a second.
No, that's only if someone's watching. And no one's watching right now.
Surrounding me. We're only hastening your demise.
What are you watching?
Now he's watching me.
What? Your proximity. I thought I heard her back there. So what is everybody else doing there?
Survival in this cursed place.
Oh no, actually he didn't. Are you watching it on the TV? Huh. I'm here.
If I wanted to fly, I would be pirate, not warrior.
Yeah, because I've got his headset on, and anything that's going through this headset is.
What's up?
Hey, you're back. What? You can't hear the other
people. Are you watching
on
the
there.
Stream right now?
Because
no,
they don't have a USB headset.
Kind of freaky. Me, you okay, Ty?
Oh, damn. Yeah, I got fucking pissed off as shit and broke my headset. Fucking had a, I had a rage fit. I had a rage quit. I rarely rage quit on zombies, but I had four bullshit downs just after I got all four of my perks. Like, I couldn't do it anymore. I just got so pissed.
Yeah, so JR was like, damn, he just totally left.
Dude, I broke my headset. I had to tape it back together right now. I was fucking pissed. I've never been that mad before in my life at zombies. That was fucking stupid. I literally disconnected, fucking turned off PS4, walked away like that. Kind of rage quit.
Damn.
I was like, fuck this game. Fucking turn that. Turn off system. Fuck this shit. I leave it. Just chilled out, went outside and smoked, I'll be good.
Hey, Taylor. Can Brandon hear me? Yeah, well, no, I'm saying, get him to come over to the TV and pay attention. Hey, Brandon. Hey, baby. It's going pretty good. How are you? Pretty good? What you been up to?